Hi, and welcome back to the vlog. So for the past 5 months, I've been on this amazing journey in Amsterdam with some of the most incredible people I've ever met in my life. Sadly, it's all coming to an end, but I wanted to share how we spent our last week together on Erasmus, celebrating the friendships and the beautiful memories we've made together. It's been such an emotional and unforgettable time that I wanted to share this with you. Enjoy.
Hello. Today I am volunteering at a museum. For my course that I'm currently doing here in Amsterdam, it has to do with us organizing events, and I already did mine. We did a book launch event. So we have three groups: a book launch event, a checkout party, and a members only event for a popular museum here in Amsterdam. And I offered to volunteer and work for them, so that's exactly where I'm going to today.
I think she's waiting for us.
Here, this is so good. You want a bite?
Is it vegetarian?
I don't know. You're a vegetarian?
No.
Yeah, I'm also curious. Yeah,
she's also vegetarian.
I don't know.
You guys, I'm currently drinking wine in a museum. Let me show you. I've never felt fancier in my life. Glass of wine, good music, good people. The people are a bit weird, but yeah.
Wow.
Don't do that.
Men det där är så här klassisk
going shopping.
Try it, let me see. Ah, oh my god, Robin! I got you for free, you guys.
Vlog
for me. Say hello to the vlog.
It's the vlog of Esosa. I saw some of your vlogs. Hey,
I'm happy to be on the Esosa vlog. Yeah. Follow my Instagram, and see you there, guys.
TikTok Robin, also. Robin, TikTok also.
You're really sad?
No. You can make.
You can call your
man. Oh, wow. Let's go!
Då kan vi ta varsitt bett och dela det med andra.
Och vad är det här för såser? Det här är 2 såser.
One yellow.
Yeah.
What is the aubergine?
Okay.
It's
last time I and Maya going out in Amsterdam.
Det är verkligen sista gången.
Det är verkligen sista gången.
Jag tänkte att det var sista gången
vi skulle ha. Det är sista gången, verkligen. We're going home on Tuesday. Now I'm here until... Dramatic much? Come on. Who's us? Come in. Come on, drive us. Come on. Don't be shy.
Don't be shy.
Don't be shy. We're on our way to Chicago Social Club. And the sunset is sunset.
Looks really good.
Yeah. Maya with the heels. No, we've had a bit to drink as well. And yeah. Life is good. This is the
now we're getting some free drinks.
Yeah.
For free.
Pretty privilege.
Pretty privilege.
Pretty privilege. So we're getting free. Nu sätter det bara då. Så just måste vi skriva det då. Det är inte smak för bra.
Nej.
Men see you at Chicago Social Club. Bye.
Bye.
This is Maya's last time.
No, this is so.
This is our last time outing. Amsterdam. This is so crazy.
End of an era.
Oh. Nej. After this we're going to Akka.
Oh, vi går från det här till Akka.
Nej.
Nej.
Okej, okay,
det räcker
det.
Hejdå.
Bye.
Kolla här på oss i Kajlis! Vi har suttit här i parken och haft jättekul.
Yeah.
Vi har varit lite delusional. We've been a bit delusional here.
Det får man vara.
And Maya is leaving in like 10 minutes.
It's hard to breathe. I can't breathe anymore.
We've been talking about this for a while now. I cried yesterday.
Oh,
sunset on my balcony. With my sad music
on. So dramatic.
I have a week left, so I'm gonna be alone here in Amsterdam. But like such a nice time.
Yeah,
time.
It was so nice.
And after everyone left, sitting in parks. Because the weather got better. The season park comes up shit.
The absolution of
music, yeah. Vibe.
Så betalar du en ny biljett eller?
Men det kan
jag
göra.
Jag kan ju vilka pengar då.
Jag kan betala en pjäs och sen få se sen. Kom igen Maja,
sånna bara. Den är en vecka till.
Åh, jag ska tillbaka till Sverige!
Okej.
Okay.
Oh. Det ska bli mysigt att vara med min familj och alla igen.
Oh, I'm really really sad that you're leaving Maja. Imagine it's me in this park alone from next year, from today, from tomorrow actually. I'm gonna be alone. Nobody's been delusional with.
Do you have any plan?
I know I wanna go to Vonda Park, I wanna find a new beach,
eat
a lot of ice cream. Like a lot of ice cream. I wanna
try the 00 restaurant. Yeah, that's what I want to do. You can, if you even want to talk to me. Haha! If you know, you know!
You don't know. I swear you don't.
YouTube
channel. Vi vet att han har sett YouTube.
Ja, då typ.
Nej.
Men han sa till mig.
Då sa han svenska. Ha, det är lilla loser. Men han ska lära sig.
Så han
är typ. Och vi har suttit där. Jag älskar det här. Jesus. Jesus, please.
Men Jesus har faktiskt väldigt vi.
Yeah.
We're like this.
Jesus, jag vill inte redan nu.
Om jag blir rejected så kommer jag bara ge upp.
Går du gå till kyrkan typ?
Ge tillbaks.
Gå en sån här, vad är det heter när man äter bröd
och dricker vin?
Nattvarden, vi ska gå nattvarden.
Och be till Jesus.
Be till Jesus, läsa Bibeln, predika med honom på gatan.
Att knappa kärlek.
Måste ge tillbaks, då kommer han höra oss.
Anyways, bye guys. I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go and cry. I can't cry on camera.
I'm gonna cry on the flight.
No.
Fan, Anna kommer kolla på mig. Anna kommer kolla på mig. Jag gjorde det på tåget när jag tog tåget från Göteborg till Stockholm när jag skulle åka hit. Så satt jag med mina glasögon på sig och så rann det
såhär. Jag gjorde det på flyget till Kalmar.
Men jag bokade fönsterplats så jag tänker att jag kan gråta och titta ut.
Oh, det är mycket mer dramatiskt.
Så kan jag hålla handen på fönstret och bara I gotta go my own way.
Nu kan du romantisera allting.
Ja. I'm gonna be the main character.
Main character main for character. Life. Anyways guys,
jag sitter där i mitt gråset.
Åh,
amazing.
Så köpte jag Amsterdam.
Och vi kommer aldrig mer bo här tillsammans.
Mm. Nej, det kommer vi inte göra.
Det är helt sjukt. Mm. Jag var ju grannar.
Ja. Vi har åkt till Paris tillsammans.
Ja, vi har till Bryssel.
Och till Bryssel. Mm. Vi har festat.
Vi har blivit jävligt packade.
Alltså.
Oh my god.
Aldrig varit så tacksam att vi åker hem nu. Att
vi om du gör det här festa. Till en YouTube måste du lägga in sån här videoklipp.
Crazy at clubs, like we're so happy we're going
yeah,
home.
Yeah, I can't go back there.
Because the way I scream and Maya is with her phone constant, we flash.
It's also screaming on the DJ, I am screaming on the sauce and filling. With flash.
With flash. Like, I'm sure the entire club management talks about us. Yeah. We're the most hyped. Our voice is the loudest. And we realized recently that the DJs are not us. Drunk as no. We are.
So the speaker is out.
Our voice is louder than they we can hear. Like, it's just so weird. Like, we're crazy. But people have come to me multiple times and be like, oh, I love your energy. You're always hyped.
Yeah.
La la la. So it's not a bad thing. But right. Yeah, we're never going to that club again. Never in our lives. Aldrig igen. Aldrig. Nej, nu lägger vi på. Hejdå. Hejdå. Ska vi göra detta? Ses i Akka i Jönköping.
Gud, vi ses på Akka i
Jönköping. Cut the cameras, nej. Maya och hennes pappa. Oh my god, they went to a festival and I was not there. And Maya's dad saw a guy. He was like, that guy would be so good for a sosa.
And he had right.
And let's go there and show him a sosa's pictures and say good like, things about
make
his sosa.
Make an album of a sosa with a lot of pictures. And then you show her pictures and then what you say something fuck? Good about her.
And I was like, and give no, him a number. I was like, hell no. But that would have been fun. Yeah.
But he was awesome.
Yeah, he was cute. He had good style. Yeah. Anyways, bye guys. Bye.
Ja, det är så fint. Nej, det gör vi inte nu.